Okay. Next up we have If Dragon Ball Z Had Facebook by Warp Zone. I think I remember watching this like way back. Yeah, I don't remember this at all, but I do remember watching this when it first came out, long before I had a YouTube channel. So this is gonna be interesting to rewatch. No? Huh. Yeah, but this was a suggestion again when I was doing the poll. You guys suggested this, so I said, hey, it could be a good reaction, so let's check it out. Let's check it out. Here we go. If Dragon Ball Had Facebook.
The results are in, everyone. And Goku won.
Ah!
Shocker.
You know this is just gonna start a fight.
It will.
Fools! I am the Prince of all Saiyans! The greatest warrior in the universe!
No, you're not.
It's just a poll, Vegeta. You're an incredible fighter.
Don't you mock me, Kakarot! Push me too far and you can kiss your precious planet goodbye!
Uh-huh.
I'm always up for a good spar.
Up for a good spar.
How about right now?
You're on!
Let's do it!
Dad, don't bait him.
Don't sass me, Gohan. I'll do what I want.
So am I.
How about a volley blast?
Ha! I dodged it.
Impossible!
Come on, guys. We don't need to do this again.
Kaioken attack!
Dad, this is on Facebook. You can't battle in the comments.
Yes, you can. You must not know the internet very well, Gohan.
Kakarot, have a taste of my Gallic gun! I never trusted you, Vegeta. Special Beam Cannon! You think the two of you are a match for me? Don't make me laugh.
What the hell is going on with this thread?
We're having fun!
On my friends.
Destructo Disc!
Did it miss?
I'm just going to go ahead and assume that one missed.
Yeah, it missed.
Yeah, it always misses.
Except for Frieza.
Screw you guys.
I guess it's time then.
I'll block it.
May!
Okay, my room is shaking right now. I think he's actually charging up. Dad, please stop. Goku, cut it out. You're going to destroy the house again.
May!
Oh, get down.
Big bang attack. Final flash. A really hard punch.
You're screwed. Roshi liked it!
This is our house now.
Bulma has posted a picture.
Everyone,
good times.
Please welcome baby Trunks into the world.
How did none of us know you were pregnant?
Wow, you're a mama? How does that work anyway?
Yeah, how does that work? How did all that work? I'm just kidding.
Goku, you have a child of your own.
I have two!
But no one's ever told me how it happens.
Remember that special training I did with you? The one I said would make you a better fighter?
Yeah, that was really sweaty.
Oh, that weird wrestling thing? That didn't make me a better fighter at all. It just made me sleepy.
Why don't I give you a refresher course tonight? Bring that Kamehameha over to Mama and
Oh.
No thanks, Chi-Chi. I'm gonna go train with King
Wait,
Kai
no!
Instead.
No, you
His
bastard!
He's super sore, so I know it's working.
Don't you do that!
If you let me perform the Kaioken on you...
No! No, what the fudge? No! No!
Why do I even bother?
Chi-Chi, it's not what you think!
A video.
How to properly discipline while babysitting. Drown him, leave him in the wild, see what happens. And this is the what people says that are father figures.
Goku and Vegeta.
Ha! Vegeta liked it.
Ingrates, you think your alliance will be any match for the great Lord Frieza? Stupid monkeys.
Whoa there.
Yeah, that's racist.
Super racist.
That is so racist.
What? How is that racist? You people literally turn into giant monkeys when there's a full moon.
Hey,
what do you mean, you people? What the fudge you mean, you people?
Yeah, they have great Wi-Fi here.
I'm evil, but I'm not like that evil.
Yes, the hell you are.
Enslave all life in the universe, regardless of species, race,
or gender.
Oh,
you're full of crap.
This is just getting worse and worse.
Hey, guys, I just saw all these comments. Wow. Question, though, what's racism?
I love ignorance.
Sick, Dad.
Hey, excuse me for being grown up ignorant.
Merlin and Android 18 are married.
Congrats! So happy for you.
And there's a kid on the way.
Double congrats! Good to see your son.
Yeah, good job, buddy.
Yeah. Should we have a retirement party? It won't be the same protecting the planet without you.
What? Who said I'm retiring?
Oh, well, I thought...
Don't you realize since you have a family, you're screwed?
You thought what?
You die all the time, bud.
Oh, come on! I've fought with you guys through so much! Remember this?
Ow.
And this?
Ow!
And this?
Ow!
Krillin, you've died too many times. You're out of wishes. Deal with it.
To be fair, you've
Seriously?
All died.
There's not another set of Dragon Balls or something?
Yeah, there are.
There aren't enough Dragon Balls in the universe for how much you die.
Yeah, we've gotta be out by now. I've lost track. Did we wish him back on Namek?
No, that was Piccolo. We wished Krillin back post-Namek, though, with their Dragon Balls.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Look who's talking, Goku. You've died a bunch of times, too.
Yeah, but I
You're
matter.
Right, bud. But unlike you, I actually do meaningful things when I'm alive.
Ooh, gonna need a sensu for that one.
Wow.
Ooh.
Don't worry, Krillin. I got a sensu bean for that.
Oh, well, Krillin's got you covered. He's gonna need a sensu for that one. Ow. I'm sorry, buddy. It's just... I'm sorry. Wow, that was a lot more savage than I remember. Whoa, buddy. Wow, okay then, okay. That I enjoyed that more than I thought I was going to. That was actually really good. That was Unlike you, Krillin, I actually do meaningful things. That was sad. I have to apologize for that sick burn, Krillin. You know, I mean, if it's any consolation, you did get to help us in the Tournament of Power, you know? So, you know, you did good. You did good. We cool? You want a soda? No? Ah, you'll be fine. But, yeah, this was a really good video. I enjoyed it. I, slightly dated, but not to the point where it's not ridiculous. I think they, pretty much hit a good portion of the tropes now. Of course, Super wasn't even announced or a thing yet, so honestly, they should probably do an update, you know, with the Dragon Ball Super and stuff like that. Definitely be a welcomed thing if Warp Zone did that. But yeah, I enjoyed this video. What did you think? And that'd be kind of cool if everybody in the YouTube community got together and did a Dragon Ball Twitter or YouTube thing. That'd be kind of cool. Kinda. I mean, we technically do, but. Yeah, never mind, I digress. Alright, let's go and move on to the next video!